of that pot.
Like, this is weird. Someone must have thrown out their old garbage. Okay. This must have been something a kid was making, or
like
maybe
a kid's science project.
Yeah, or an artist's kinetic sculpture.
Because you live in Manhattan, let's face it, and you see some weird trash on the street. So what was it after you thought, okay, this is a kid's science project, that then turned your mind?
Well, I went on to explore what had happened on 23rd Street. I was milling around with the crowd, but there was a lagging suspicion in the back of my mind that this was a little weird. So I went home again to take a second look.
And there it was still.
It was still there. And I thought it had been thrown out with a bunch of garbage. But when I looked again, I saw that it was debris that was surrounding it, not garbage that someone had thrown out after cleaning up their apartment.
So you did the right thing. You called 911.
I went upstairs and called 911, especially because there had just been a bomb. I went downstairs to meet with the detectives to show them where it was, and they had gotten there and found it, and they saw me coming towards them and said, "Run, get off the block."
That's scary.
Yeah, that was scary. That's when I thought they were taking it seriously.
Yeah.
Up until that point, I thought better safe than sorry, but I didn't really think. Who would think that there was a pressure cooker bomb on 27th Street